tales of hell were true, then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw. Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, Some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice. Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son. Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
What's that? It's a door.
Funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there. Differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Jaya!
close.
The Northmen will not stop her. She will find what she can.
Comes from ravens, allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Look how much it's changed.
Another gate.
Another gate. You know what to do. Stay back. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen, listen. Don't.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Where is it?
She journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, leaves, rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gelt. Some, like Truth, become gelt in search of penance. Others, like Senua, prepared to curse. Those who make it back are forever changed. Just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already